Welcome to the third video of the progress on the Clay Lake project by KG Greenhouses, Kees Geven BV. As you can see, we have finished the underground work for the rainwater discharge. The foundation has all been put up, and now we have been working for a week now on the steel structure. And as you can see, we've made quite some progress, and I think we need to do two-fifths of the steel yet, and then we can go for the glazing, which will start somewhere next week. You start by, they use enormous machines, MUPEs, as you call them, mobile elevation working platforms. And one of them has, when it's all shifted out, it's about 60 square meters of working space. So they cover whole spans if they drive through it and puts up the steel. And when they put up the posts and the trellis girder, they connect it and the gutters will be connected, so you get some stability. And that's the way they progress alongside the whole future greenhouse. The efficiency of the work, well, they go on building, putting up the basic structure, and another platform is following them by putting up the necessary things and mounting the extra gutters, etc., etc. The gutter length of the greenhouse is 350 meters. And that's why we have to have a rainwater discharge at both gable ends. So basically, we call it a broken back greenhouse. So the water is going to, and the fall of the construction is in the foundation. So all the outer walls and they have a certain fall to the end, so that the water automatically flows in that direction where you want to have it. The glazing is one of the next steps, and there are many, many, many steps to follow that. As soon as they get on with the glazing in that corner where we start the building, we will also start with the screen installations. We will also start with the inside heating pipes. Then, as soon as we have the materials, the welders will start doing the heating pipes at the walls. And well, then from there we work on